I am Satish Gankar. Today I am teaching you mechanics of material. In that one, composite section. A rigid bar weighing 1 kN supported a vertical load of 4 kN. Vertical load 1 kN and supporting vertical load of 4 kN at its midpoint. It is attached to the fixed ceiling using a steel wire. These are the steel wire of diameter 3 mm. And two aluminium wires, these are the aluminium wire, each of diameter 5 mm as shown in the figure. Determine stresses in steel. We have to find out stress in steel and stress in aluminium. Stress in steel and stress in aluminium wire and load carrying PS, PA you have to find out. Load carrying by each wire. Distance moved or came down by the rigid bar. Young's modulus for steel is 200 GPa, that is 210 raised to 3 Newton per mm square, and aluminium is 70 into 10 raised to 3 Newton per mm square, because they are given in terms of gigapascal. Given in terms of gigapascal, you have to convert in terms of Newton per mm square. In order to convert, just multiply 10 into 3. 10 raised to 3 you have to multiply in order to get the in terms of Newton. Now first I will draw the free body diagram. Before drawing the free body diagram, we are going to find out the areas here. Area of the steel, pi by 4 into d square, pi by 4. What is the area? Diameter, it is 3 mm, 3 square, 7.068 mm square. Next area of the aluminium, pi by 4 into dA square, pi by 4 into phi square, 19.634 mm square. The length also differs here. Length for the steel is 800. Length for the steel is 800 mm. And aluminium. You can write aluminium Al. Al, because in the diagram they have mentioned Al here. You can write L here. Al 500 mm. 500 mm. Now, free body diagram, that is, it is a combination will occur 5 kN downward, P is equal to 5 kN, 1 plus 4, 5 kN, that is, 5 into 10 raised to 3 Newton. As it pulls downward, the reaction will be upward. PAL, steel will be PS and PAL, upward. Reaction will be upward in order to balance it. Now equilibrium condition. Positive, negative. Now this one is positive. PAL plus PS plus PAL minus P is equal to 0. Further, in terms of stress, sigma AL AAL plus sigma S AS. Now see here, there are two PAL, therefore write as 2 sigma AL into AAL into sigma S into AS is equal to P. Now 2 sigma AL, area of the aluminium is, what is the area of the aluminium? 19.634 plus sigma S into AS 7.068 is equal to 5 into 10 raised to 3. Write equation 1. Right, equation 1. Now deformation. Deformation. That means deformation occurs equal amount. Delta LAL is equal to delta LS is equal to delta AL. You have to select the combination in such a way that you have to find out the deformation. I will select these two combinations. If I select these two combinations, everything will get cancelled. The deformation becomes completely zero here. Therefore, you have to select in such a way that you will get the deformation. I will select these two. The formula PAL LAL is equal to AAL EAL Young's modulus is equal to PSLS divided by ASES. These two combination we call as the stresses. Sigma AL LAL divided by EAL is equal to sigma S LS divided by ES. Now sigma AL length for the aluminum is 500 divided by Young's modulus for the steel aluminum is 70 into 10 raised to 3. I will bring this side minus sigma S into L is 800, LS is 800 divided by ES 200 into 10 raised to 3 is equal to 0. Equating 1 and 2, you will get the answer. With the help of calculator, you can equate it. 512 into 19.634, 7.068, 5 into 10 raised to 3. Here, aluminium, therefore, 500 divided by 70 into 10 raised to 3 minus 800 divided by 200 into 10 raised to 3. 0. Answer is 96. Sigma AL is equal to 96.35 Newton per mm square. And one more, sigma S is nothing but 172.069 Newton per mm square. After getting the stresses, these are the stresses, we are going to find out the load. Load is nothing but P is equal to sigma AL into AL. Sigma already is given 96.35 into AL 19.634. The answer is 1.89 into 10 raised to 3 Newton for aluminium. For steel, sigma S into AS 72.069 into AS. AS is nothing but 7.068. Answer is 1.21 into 10 raised to 3. 6 into 10 raised to 3 Newton. Now we have to find out the elongation. Elongation. That means you have to find out the distance moved. Total elongation. Either you can consider aluminium or steel. I will consider here aluminium. Delta L net is equal to delta L AL. Formula PAL AL L AL divided into EAL. Substitute the value. What is P? 1.89 into 10 raised to 3 into L value 500. Divided by area. Area for aluminium is 19.634. Young's modulus for aluminium is 70 into 10 raised to 3. Calculate 0.6875 mm. In this way, you have to solve the problem. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.